When I go shopping in the north, I find the service is always splendid. A cheery smile you can count on while the right change is being tended. If anyone dares criticise their wares, they never will be offended. If it needs repairs, they will lend you theirs while yours is being mended. Shopkeepers in the north are nice. They ask after your kids and wife. And when you've had a good chin wag, they pop your provisions in the bag. But when I go shopping in London town, why do they act so haughty? Standing there with their nose in the air as if you've done something naughty. My how do you do in the chip shop queue was received in total silence, while my take care cock in the butcher's shop was met with a look of violence.